Good morning, dear students of class 3. Welcome to computer class of class 3. Dear students, I think all of you have heard the word coronavirus. Maintain or protect yourself from this deadly virus so that you, your family, the nation as well as the whole world get recovered as quickly as possible from this coronavirus. Now, dear students, you should not forget your studies. So today I am going to start with your computer book logic class 3. So we are starting with the first chapter, that is computer system. Dear students of class 3, now I think the students of class 3, you are very familiar or you are very excited when you hear the term computer. The computer, it is an electronic machine. I think all of you have seen the computer either in your house or in the school's computer lab or in many places. So now in this chapter we are going to study about the computer or a computer system. Now, a computer is a useful machine. It is used in almost every sphere of our life. We can play games, write letters, draw pictures, listen to music, store information, solve some, etc. on a computer. It can work very and can do many jobs at the same time. Now, whenever we see, now if you see this figure given in page 6, now you see the application areas of computer, like in the office, hospitals, banks, animated movies like the cartoons, airport, defense, space research, and many areas. Now we'll see or hear the meaning of the word hardware. Now, whenever we say as hardware, it refers to the physical parts of the computer which you can see or feel it. Example like mouse, keyboard, UPS, motherboard, monitor, etc. So all these comes under the term as a hardware. See the main parts of a computer. So first is the monitor. Now the monitor looks like a TV screen. So it is an output device where the answers or the displayed are shown. The information that we see on a monitor is called a soft copy. There are three different types of monitors. So first one is known as CRT or the cathode ray tube. CRT contains a vacuum tubes, are bigger in size and consume more power. Now this type of monitor was used 7 or 8 years back, but nowadays it is very rare we see. Next is coming as this LCD and the LED. The full form LCD stands for liquid crystal display, and LED stands for light emitting diode monitor. Now these two monitors are very useful nowadays, but mostly nowadays in the market these LED monitors are only available. Next comes as the CPU. CPU, it is known as the brain of a computer that process the instructions given to the computer. It solves all the calculations and display the results on the monitor. It also stores a lot of information. Now the CPU, it is divided into three parts. MU means memory unit, CU for control unit, ALU for arithmetic unit. Now we'll see the function of this memory unit. Can store the data and instructions which are to be processed for future. Control unit means it controls and manages the working of all the parts of a computer. So whatever the hardware devices are there, it is being taken care. Next one comes as ALU, stands for arithmetic logic unit, where all the arithmetical calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication and divisions are performed. Next important part
is the keyboard. I think all of you have seen the keyboard. In a standard keyboard has 104 keys. So this is the standard. Normally we have 104 keys in a standard keyboard. Now this keyboard is divided into 5 types. Type alphanumeric keys, control keys, function keys, navigation keys and the numeric pad. Now here we'll see where are these different types of keyboards are present. Now first is typing keys. All these symbols what you see comes under typing keys, like shift, caps lock, space bar, backspace and tab keys. Next comes as second one comes as the control keys. So this control, alt, win, logo, keyboard, those comes under control keys. Next as the functional keys. So if you see in your keyboard, so these keys are labeled with the name as F1 to F12. Next is the numeric keys. All those keys where the numbers are written, those are known as the numeric keys. Next comes as the navigation, means all these arrow keys, home, end, page up, page down, delete, insert, all this comes under this. Next comes as the mouse. Now you will see nowadays the various types of mouse are available, wireless mouse, then this mouse with the wire. So this mouse has to be connected at the back of the CPU. Nowadays the mouse, that in the mouse we have left click, right click and in the middle scroll to move up and down. Next, other devices which we'll see. The next is comes as the touch screen. Touch screen refers to like the smartphone or the tabs where it works with the help of the finger touch. Next is the scanner. The scanner is also a very important device. It looks like your photocopy machine, or normally we say as the Xerox machine, where we can make a copy of it and store it in our computer. Next is coming as a printer. Printer, I think all of you have seen the printer. Now whatever the printout you get on a paper is known as a hard copy. Next is coming as a plotter. Now the plotter are mainly used to create the banners of various companies, school, colleges, for the advertisement, the hoardings, what you see on the roadside, that is are being created with the help of plotter, this bigger size printer. The speaker, I think all of you have seen the speaker is there to hear a music. Next is the coming as the light pen. Light pen means it is looks like a pen. It is similar to the pen what we are using for working with the teach next. The next is the joystick is for playing games. Pen drive, I think all of you are familiar with the word as pen drive, to store, which is a portable device to store data. Next is coming as the hard disk. Now hard disk is placed inside the cabinet or the CPU box where huge amount of data can be stored for future reference. Next is coming as the compact disk. Now this compact disk, now or normally we see say as a CD whose storage capacity is 700 MB. Now next is coming as a microphone. So it is a small device normally used to store the data or our personal voice, which can be added in a PowerPoint presentation. Next term is coming as the software. Now the software refers to is a part of a computer which cannot be touched, or we can say as a software is a set of programs or instructions which works according to the instructions of the user. Now the softwares are see the definition of a software is given here, set of instructions given to the computer to do a particular task. Now it is divided into two types, the system software, application software. Now the system software, it now we'll see the definition of system software. It is a set of programs that controls the overall function of a computer. Like we can say that it is like the principal who takes care of everything. So here is the system software example, like Windows, Android, then Linux operating system. Next is coming as the application software. Application softwares are those softwares which are mainly used for the user to perform different types of jobs, like example MS Word file, PowerPoint file, Excel, MS Paint. Now in case of computer, while we are working, that these three terms are very common. One is input, processing, output. Input, so the very common input devices are keyboard or mouse. Now with the help of this input device, we can feed the data in the computer for further processing. Now in a computer, we have the CPU, which takes care of the processing, any kind of processing like addition, subtraction, any calculation is being taken care by CPU. Now whatever the processing that is being displayed on the monitor as an output screen, on the output, so the most common or very very common output device is monitor. Now dear students, you turn the page to see the objective question answers given at the back. First we are starting with the fill in the blanks. All of you see the answers for the fill in the blanks are given here. Fill in the blanks 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Please note down this, take care and note down the answers. Now see the answers for the true and false. 6 true and false, the answer is given on this side. Please note down the answers. So true, false, false, true, false, true. Now application based questions. First answer monitor, second mouse, third printer, fourth microphone. Multi choice, D multi choice. First one output, second one LED, third control. And the question answers like what is a computer, the answer is given here, note it down. Then these answers are very common. So answers noted down, these answers you will get directly in your book. Please write down these answers in your computer copy. When the school reopens, I will check it.